Breakthrough Tesla AI Supercomputer. Elon Musk's Tesla will provide the equivalent computing power of what currently requires 4,000 NVIDIA GPUs and over 72 racks with just four of their Tesla-made Dojo supercomputer cabinets. Each cabinet has two assemblies inside, with an assembly having 61 tiles of 354 densely packed cores per tile, each capable of 54 petaflops of compute and 640 gigabytes of high-bandwidth memory. Every Dojo accelerator will have a total of 1.1 exaflops of machine learning compute power, 1.3 terabytes of SRAM, and 13 terabytes of DRAM. Dojo promises to dramatically speed up the rate at which models can be trained to improve. Tesla also has made similar promises of performance for other types of work that involve creating AI and machine learning models for autonomous vehicles. They will deploy the Dojo in clusters referred to as Exapods, which consist of 10 cabinets each, with each Exapod able to achieve 1.1 exaflops of machine learning computing power. The combined total of the data center will be 8.8 exaflops of processing power, primarily being devoted to training artificial intelligence algorithms for Tesla's self-driving vehicles and their Optimus humanoid robot. For reference, 8.8 exaflops is about 8 times faster than the world's fastest supercomputer, which is named Frontier. The method by which Dojo operates is different from GPU and CPU-based AI supercomputers. Dojo is a different kind of supercomputer because it is composed of tiles, which take an entirely different approach than regular GPUs and CPUs. Modern GPUs are equipped with many thousands of cores each. The newly released NVIDIA GeForce RTX 4090 comes with over 16,000 cores, while the GPUs in Tesla's previous NVIDIA supercomputer each have over 6,900 cores, with a total of over 40 million GPU cores throughout the entire supercomputer. GPUs are gaining popularity for training artificial intelligence and machine learning applications like those used in developing Tesla self-driving systems. CPUs currently contain up to 64 cores, with each node offering a maximum capacity of 2 CPUs and 128 cores. A CPU-based AI supercomputer can combine a number of these nodes into one system like the previously mentioned Frontier supercomputer, which uses 9,400 nodes with over 600,000 cores. Dojo is unique because instead of combining many smaller chips like traditional approaches to supercomputing, Tesla's D1 tile is one huge chip that has 354 cores that are specially designed for artificial intelligence and machine learning tasks. Six of these cores are placed in a tray together with other hardware for supporting computing. Two trays can be put into a single cabinet, which gives the cabinet a total of 4,248 cores, and a 10-cabinet Exapod has a total of 42,480 cores. Because the Dojo supercomputer is specially designed to process AI and machine learning tasks, it's several times more efficient than GPU and CPU-based supercomputers with the same data center footprint, and Tesla plans to deploy their first Dojo Exapod in 2023 at their Palo Alto data center. New Google NLP Instructable Robotics. Google Robotics has presented a framework for building interactive, real-time, natural language instructable robots in the real world, and they open-sourced the related assets, including the dataset, environment, benchmark, and policies. Training is based on behavioral cloning using an array comprising hundreds of thousands of annotated trajectories of language, where a created policy can execute 10 times more commands than in prior works. The AI researchers estimate the model achieves a 93.5% success rate using a set of 87,000 natural language strings that describe basic visuolingo-motor capabilities from end to end within the actual world. The same algorithm is capable of being controlled by a human using real-time speech to accomplish many different long-horizon rearrangement tasks, including make a smiley face out of blocks or push the red circle to the bottom right corner and many others. The data provided contains more than 600,000 trajectories with language labels that are 10 times greater than the previous datasets available. Google AI researchers hope the demonstrated results and associated assets enable further advancement of helpful, capable, NLP-powered AI robots. Humans can guide the robot in achieving difficult long-horizon objectives. In essence, the artificial intelligence employs the combination of high-speed data gathering, a new variant of event-selectable hindsight relabeling, cloning behavior that is based on language, and large transformer neural network-based policies. Water-based Ionic chips could be the next breakthrough for neural networking and artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence researchers are following nature's plans in creating Ionic microprocessors that are more energy efficient than traditional semiconductor-based processors. In advanced materials, a team of researchers at the Harvard School of Engineering and Applied Sciences worked with biotech company DNA Script and developed a circuit made up of hundreds of Ionic transistors. They've even carried out fundamental neural network computing procedures with it. That Ionic processor design is intended to incorporate the lessons from biological processing systems, especially brains, to develop processors that use electrochemistry rather than electricity to execute calculations. Researchers have portrayed Ionic processors as the most likely technology to be further developed and scaled in the future, and their energy-efficient designs may prove beneficial for specific deployment scenarios. Researchers have just mounted the very first circuit board with hundreds of Ionic transistors. The research paves the way for real Ionic processors to be developed by utilizing hundreds, thousands, or perhaps millions of transistors in tandem. The researchers' Ionic circuit was developed by increasing the number of Ionic transistors that are able to operate in tandem. The Ionic transistor's design is made up of an aqueous solution of quinone molecules, which are connected by two concentric ring electrodes and a third central disk electrode, which is basically a bullseye-shaped transistor design. By sending voltage through the transistor, the two rings can modify the pH level of the water by adjusting or decreasing the quantity of hydrogen ions within. This technique of electrochemistry allows the ionic current of the transistor to act as an on-off switch, also known as gate, just like traditional transistors. This gives the ionic transistor its ability to process binary data. Researchers further refined their microprocessor's design, putting the analog transistors into a 16 by 16 matrix grid. This enabled the ionic processor to carry out matrix multiplication tasks, which brought it closer to performing computations of a neural network and increased its utility for processing tasks involving artificial intelligence, which may require specific power balance and performance requirements. Matrix multiplication is the most prevalent calculation in neural networks for artificial intelligence, and the ionic circuit performs analog matrix multiplication tasks in water. Researchers now want to continue to develop these ionic processors, allowing them to take advantage of a greater quantity of electrochemical reactions. So far, the research has only used a few types of ions, such as hydrogen and quinone ions, but the researchers say they plan on experimenting with more diverse ionic species to see how they can be exploited to process binary information. They also intend to program more functions into the ionic processing systems.